exit. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
Do it! Watch my back.
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys. Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri. Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider cop.
Please, no.
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off! Leave me alone!
Keep me quiet, lady.
Don't touch-
Get away from her!
Oh, crap! Spider-Man!
Get away from her!
Oh, crap! Spider-Man!
She's winding up! Beginning to take her out next year!
Thank you.
Walk away now, or she's dead!
Let me go!
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I could take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider Man. Hello. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there.
Don't like me.
From his elevated position, Spider Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No, of course not.
The chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes.
Score. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that?
Attach tracking dots to these. Wonder how many of these are scattered around the city. For my first real date with MJ. Wish I could have afforded someplace fancier, but she didn't seem to mind.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider Cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
Ugh.
open the safe. Do it!
Hey, fellas.
Ah! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
Hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals.
You're gonna regret this, minor
freak. All right, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Thank you.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game. And Spider Cop? Well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her. Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day. Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private. I did was save this kid's balloon from floating away, and he made me this. It's the little things that make it all worth it.
Don't make us use force!
Crazy drivers in the city as this.
Attention units, we have a break-in in progress. Nearest units converge on Lower Chinatown.
Harry's VIP card for the nightclub. Harry always tried to include me. Looks like we've got some door busters. It's not even Black Friday. Man, Fisk goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour. Pro tip. If you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E. Injured shoulder eventually healed. The bill took a lot longer to pay. Fashion holdup. Vintage crime stopping right there.
You're a real hero.
That was amazing.
Oh, so great.
I called you guys a ride. It'll be the one with the flashing red and blue lights.
You're a mensch, Spider-Man.
You.
You're a mensch, Spider-Man.
One for the kids? Oh, thanks! They adore you.
Wait till they see this at work.
Hey!
Wait till Mom sees this.
Sorry.
Should I?
Man, I was hoping you were really Spider-Man.
All units, we have a vehicle pursuit in progress. Officers needed in Upper Chinatown.
Do the hand thing!
Hey, you freaking magic menace! My brother worked for Fish!
Now, thank you a lot. You can't do that stuff. But I'm the
I gotta stop that car.
Pull over now!
Time no see. Reinforcements. I guess this is what they call organized crime. That's it, huh? I've had worse commutes. Fellas, you can't keep ducking income tax like this. Ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. Texted Yuri to pick these guys up. Oh, I wish there was a Spidey emoji I could put at the end. Thank you. suit's seen better days. I think I can repair it at the lab. Spider plushie! Oh, a toy designer made this prototype to get me to license my likeness. Too bad there's no way to get paid without revealing my identity.
Say hi to my kid?
Go! 10-10, need an officer to respond to a reported drug deal. Need immediate response in Chelsea, over.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. cool. Arms will have a sense of their surroundings now. Need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient. This will really help users maintain the ducts, trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic. Great. Way more efficient. And probably safer, too. We really need to get better about organizing our workspace.
The grant review was a debacle, yes. But it may also prove to be the inspiration I need. We can no longer simply meet the committee's expectations. We must exceed them.